And I'm Nick Delper Scully.
Right now, we are in most fantastic class.
In TV Productions.
Intro to TV Production.
Teach me!
We did an alien video. Sounds weird, but it was quite fun.
I keep hearing footsteps and something moving. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Music video?
Oh yeah, music video.
In studio.
Hear ye, hear ye. Do I have an offer for you?
Hello, and welcome to the greatest infomercial in the world.
Kill you? I don't want to kill you. What would I do without you? Go back to ripping off mob dealers? No, no, no. You complete me.
You're garbage. You kills for money.
Yeah, it's a great class, and I highly recommend taking it if you're into television and making of films and whatnot, so.
Well, hi there, folks, and welcome to the show!
Alright, so this class, TV production, is great. Now, you're probably saying to yourself, what kind of things would I do in this class, TV production? What would you do, Eric? What do we do?
During the course of his long adventurous life, he comes across a map carved in stone somewhere near the Mexican border.
Do all day?
Dream sequence, music video, documentaries, and occasionally, if you think of a random idea, you can get a few people and just make something. Like, we're gonna make an iPod commercial using the lighting in here. M-E-T-H-O-D, man.
Hey, you!
We also did the blood drive video that you might see next year.
Oh, goody.
I can't move.
Amazing.
That's right, Matt.
Really?
It's amazing.
Shut up.
Okay.
I mean, you should be horrified at about how much fun you're gonna have in TV production.
That's right.